Take your time and do what you like, and we're just so happy you're here. Let's give them a hand and thank them for driving here today.
Well, we thank y'all for the opportunity to be here today. Appreciate your invite.
I'll turn it back on.
How about that? Is that better? But we're from Gibsonville. Now, he said we were from Burlington. Burlington's a whole lot bigger than Gibsonville.
Right.
So, yeah, we're from a little town, Gibsonville. My wife, Sherri, been married 33 years. If it wasn't for her, I probably wouldn't be in church today. Now, you say the Lord's got to save you. Well, that's true.
Yes, sir.
But it was her mother that invited me to church. And when I met her mother asked me, she said, "Son, do you drink?" I said, "Yes, ma'am, I do." She said, "Will you go to church?" And I said, "No, ma'am, I don't." She said, "Well, you go date my daughter, you go to church." And I said, "Yes, ma'am." So the next Sunday, I went to church. It was on Mother's Day. Now, I didn't get saved that day, but we went to church every Sunday after that. I'd go out and party Friday, Saturday night, and we'd go to church Sunday morning. And somebody tell that preacher everything I did Friday, Saturday night. We only dated 6 months to the day we got married. We married 33 years. I went up 1 month before we got married, and I asked the Lord to save me. Been in church ever since. So I thank God for it. But we're going to sing today. She's got a song today. She's going to sing, then we're going to sing, then I'm going to sing. I'm not a big talker. I'm a singer. But here she is, "Keep Me in Your Will." Put me where you want to. Now that just went and proved that she was from Gibsonville, because only people from Gibsonville and Liberty can sing like that. This next song we're going to sing is Knowing You'll Be There. I had to remember what I was singing there. This song is special to us. First time we sang this song, I'd lost my father. And my father, he said both his boys went to the same church. He'd go to church. And my wife and I, we left Friendship over in Alcohol, snowing in places in the middle of nowhere. But we went down to a little place called First Baptist Wits. We started going to church there, along with my brother. And wasn't long, my daddy started coming. Well, it wasn't long after that, my daddy got saved.
Amen.
And it wasn't long after that, my daddy died in the church. Mm. Right smack dab in the middle. Now, could you think of a better place to go?
Well, I mean,
just right smack dab in the middle of the church. Mm. Well, this song right here, I know it's going to be there.
That's right.
So it's special to me.
Somewhere in paradise. we won't go there. No, I won't be alone. Knowing you'll be there makes it easy to go home. Just knowing you'll be there makes it easy to go home.
Sherri, they got news yesterday that their Uncle Ed is in the hospital. He's got pancreatic cancer. Tammy asked a prayer for him this morning. Y'all remember him in his prayers.
Amen.
Well, this next song I'm going to sing is called Anchor Holds. And if you holding on to Jesus today, you got something to hold on to, I'm going to tell you right now.
Amen.
And whether you're in the hospital, or you at home, or you with friends, he's always there. He's always there. So y'all pray for me.
Sails are torn.
Together, we're going to do something special for them today, since we did.